For the fifth straight game, the Oilers scored first, and they turned in a nice opening period with Connor McDavid leading the way. But in the second, the Sharks scored four straight to take a commanding lead. Their first goal came with Evander Kane knocking Matt Benning out of the play with a hit from behind. In the third, the new guy Pontus Aberg recorded his first point as an Oiler, while Jesse Puljujärvi potted his 10th of the season. Too little too late, the Oilers can't get any more past Martin Jones. They fall 5-2.
First of all, I don't think we had the energy level that we needed to play against this team tonight. And when you don't have it where it needs to be, you can still give yourself a chance to win. And we did that in the first. I don't think we did it in the second at all. Brought a lot of pucks back into our own end. Played right into their forechecking game. They're a tenacious forechecking team. And we took the puck or played the puck into areas where they had success. And as a result, we got caught on the ice a little too long. And they were just a little quicker, a little harder than we were. They scored. We figured some things out in the third, but it was a little bit too late.
So. Like you said, we started good in the first, played well. I got a lead out of it, and then not sure what happened the second day. They won more battle than us in front of the net, and got fortunate with that. And tried to make a push in the third. Didn't go all the way. We'll take the first period and the last push, I think, with us.
Well, I think... They were the quicker team. They came out harder than us, and I thought we didn't play to our full potential in the second. I mean, you can see they were first in puck and all that, and they got rewarded for it.
The loss to the Sharks snaps the Oilers' win streak at three games. They finish this California road swing 2-1 and return now to Rogers Place to host the Nashville Predators on a Thursday night. That will launch a five-game homestand. From San Jose, Chris Wescott, Oilers TV.